Well, whenever you have to grab something that's really tiny and your fingers are nimble and very dexterous, that's the tiny triumph of nimble-fingered dexterity.